five terrorists were shot dead by the Bangladesh police in the city of Narayanganj. The organizer of the July terror attack in Dhaka was among those killed. Local media reports on July 1, armed terrorists attacked a cafe at the diplomatic quarter of the capital and captured hostages. The attack left 22 people dead, including 9 Italians, 7 Japanese, as well as citizens of India and the United States. Two police officers were killed during the storming of the cafe.